tried one. Tried one rap actually, and the other guy was trying all the raps and couldn't get him because he's bad at it.
Okay. I don't appreciate the wrap around, so please don't.
I tried one and it went in.
Yeah.
It was real good looking.
Made me sad. All right. So
I only did it because you were sitting in the butterfly for like 5 seconds, so I said, "Fuck it, might as well."
Yeah.
So I'm playing goalie, I'm taking first.
Yeah, Chum's the first star captain, and then Ebbs left.
Goalies are captains.
What?
This is America.
Yeah.
That's right.
Somebody else.
America.
Somebody
yeah,
goalie.
Fuck you.
Somebody step up. Zombie, you're the new guy. Okay, Bam Bam's
bam.
Got it. Alright, Willard. Who you got?
Dayman.
Oh, number one overall.
Left wing.
Hey. Chumley.
Oh, shit.
Our goalie's picking.
Shit.
Because that's...
What do you mean? I thought we were doing the star thing.
Yeah, why don't we do this?
Chumley should be on my side with Dayman.
Oh, it's like at this bullshit.
If we're going by the rules,
goalies
right?
Pick. Goalies yeah, exactly. Pick and just go.
Oh, damn, that goalie.
We really need to restart this?
Oh, my God.
Probably.
That's like it.
It's not that hard. For the guys that are new here, stars of the team of the last game are captains of the next.
That's so stupid.
Who keeps making squeaky
yes,
asses?
Which means Chumley would be on the right side, and he'd have first fucking pick, right?
Exactly.
Right. Okay, let's
start
over.
Yeah, so Dayman and Chumley would be on my team.
Ebbs,
rap master rap.
Sorry, I went to go get some vitamins.
I don't know what these...
Dude.
Hockey. I don't know what that means,
wait,
but I'm just gonna go
Tavares,
over here,
I'm picking Tavares, so he's on the left. Whatever goalie was, go to the left.
I had
left
to go...
Well.
Street hockey?
Figure it out. I'm
gonna go get my vitamins.
Bam, go left.
Malnourished Chumley.
If you're still willing to play goalie, that'd be very nice.
Hey, no, it's Chumley.
Yeah, I've already played goalie tonight, so.
Detect stealth.
And I got
we want Pat.
Pat, come teal guy on the right side. Yeah, there you go.
Hey, stick.
Game over.
He's a stick.
Fuck
Game over.
Shit. Why are these the default teams?
We just pick Bocasmo?
Yes. Fuck.
Go.
Donnie.
Zombie.
Oh man, I wanted Donnybrook in my squad.
Great. Let's go.
Do it.
I guess you want me on defense again? Jesus
bam,
Christ.
Bam.
Okay. Don't get mad at me, man.
This is a fucking
so hard.
Today, no Gretzky.
Bocasmo, is your name Randy IRL?
Grape Squad.
Randy IRL.
Casmo Randy.
About these people talk like they're so fucking good, but they turn over the puck 3 times more than they score.
Down at ice level are the teams, and Ray Ferraro is there as well. We'll get his take on things shortly. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, and play is just underway. Guided through center for Eberle. Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. Blue line control. Guards the point well, doesn't he? Knocked it away with the stick. Picked up in the attacking zone. Tries to get it on net. Picked up between the blue lines by Eberle. Can he generate something? Right on his stick on the centering pass. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
go green, blue, red.
Power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Puck taken behind the net by Yoshi. Pitched right ahead through center. Nicely into the zone. So on this ball, that one is questionable. A devastating hit.
You make a play like that, you're looking for trouble.
Carries it up the side. He knifed it away. Got it. Clear it here.
Good try.
It's a 5-on-3. It's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. 6 minutes, they must retreat and start back again. Puck played between the blue lines by Brian Campbell. Wrist shot. Offensive zone pickup by Brian Campbell. One into another. Grab, great chance ahead.
Ah, fuck.
I was waiting by the.
No, I see. Yeah, I just.
I always try to give you an out if they're out or not. I'm happy like that.
Right in front. Nice out of trouble. Nice job, straight stand up poke check. He could start some danger here. Got his score.
Rebound.
On the power play. Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Picks it up in his own end. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Moves behind the net. Got on by with that one. Geometrically to Bork. Back in his defensive end to get it. Fired away and back down. Snatched up by Brian Campbell. He's got that pass and can look ahead. To Campbell. Into the attacking end. Shot. Oh, deflected away. He's got a chance. Look at this. Heads to the front. Gathered in by Yoshi. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Campbell's tripped up.
Wow. Tripping. But it's like, he went down his knees like 5 minutes later.
There's always a start to your power play number.
Along the left board.
This is number one. Good face-off win. Got to base it here. Good job with the stick. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Got on by with that one.
Yep.
Moves to the corner. Shoots. Came through big time, hugging that post. Good recovery.
Trying to hit me.
Clean win on the draw. Takes it behind his own cage. Looks ahead to start something. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Out of his own end on this power play. Puck taken by Yoshi. Yudes pushing it through center. Grabbed out of the corner by Brian Campbell. Picks it up in his own end. And he motors on through the neutral zone. And that one is sailed back in.
Just get it in there. Nothing else you can do.
By Yoshi. Nice job with the pad that time. Back in his defensive end to get it. Forcing attention in deep. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Yude showed great patience with that shot on the backhand.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? by Yoshi. Right up the side. Shook right through. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Solid stick play to clear. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. They win the draw. Right from the slot. What a shot off the goalpost. He's got to make him chase it here. Shook through, great. And there is one for the highlight reel. In the foul, what a glove save. And a whistle.
Colbert's in total scramble mode to make the stop.
Quick work on the faceoff. Picked off the boards by Yoshi. Sliced through the neutral zone. Grabbed along by Brian Campbell.
Hey, guys, he's trapped on the ice. He can't get off. He's hurt, but he's going to have to try and finish this shift somehow.
And the first frame has been completed here. It is 1-1.
Have you tried the water yet?
We are tied. Sure didn't look like it was going to be that way, but late in the period, that tying goal was scored. We had to break.
Can you give me some, babe? Hey, do that in your private time. I got it. At a cup here, babe.
This game is tied. We've just begun the second period.
Epperly's not a popular guy right now.
Heads on to the corner. Carried to the corner boards by Epperly. He knocked that one away. Picked up in the attacking zone. Has that pass off the boards. Still time on this power play, but not much. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Everly. Oh, and he's hammered. Good job with the poke check. Looks ahead to start something. Can he generate something? Good standing poke check. He can start some danger here.
Jesus.
Out in the slot. Terrific pad save. He can start some danger here. Score! He's got his second of the game.
He ran into the guy laying down. Or he ran into the guy laying down. Fucking guy. He's not supposed to be laying down in the offensive end.
Sports, just like his team, winning everything. To Campbell. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Oh, here's a wrister. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Picks it up in his own end. Dragged through the neutral zone by Everett. Good jab with the stick there. Stays along the boards. Takes that pass behind the goal.
Oh, nice pass.
And the game is even.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Everly's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish,
I mean,
right on the tape.
You were no way
just a bit
that.
Under 9 minutes have gone by. We are at 2 goals apiece. That's a good, solid deep by Everly. That play went offside.
Damn.
Damn. Good job on the draw. Carries it up the wing. Taken on by Yoshi. He's got that at center. Laid on to Yoshi. Really good move. Trying for it.
Oh, come on.
I was. He just got in front of me.
And they've got a 3-on-2.
I thought the pass was coming sooner.
No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Oh, what did he do?
Oh, I couldn't grab that pass.
On a power play, just nothing to show for it.
Nice face-off work. Shut right off. Utes is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
Shit. I was gonna grab and throw it in.
And so back to center ice for the face-off.
Pick this one, Gary.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Oh, wonderful play! Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Puck picked up in his own zone by Yoshi. Pass through center ice. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. He gets through. He's right in front with it. Propelled to Bort. Moves up the side with it now. He's into the slot. Missed it wide.
Staying on the boards.
Full steam up the wing. Slid to Bort. Nicely received at the point. With a drive. Wonderful save on the redirect. Gets in. What does he do? Superb defensive play by Brian Kemp.
Give me a fucking break.
Between the blue lines.
Gonna pass the goddamn opportunity.
Oh, stick save. Picked up in the attacking zone, on through the corner, back in his defensive end to get it. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. What a hit!
There's a freeze and
breakaway! Bort's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Can he generate something? Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this perfect centering pass. Takes a pass in the corner. He drives toward the slot. Gaining space, maybe time. Pass cut. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Speeds right on goal. Got it in the slot. Taken behind by Everett. Not a lot of time left, but still time to get back up ice. The puck taken by Brian Campbell.
Oh, my God, we're short.
Taken over by Yoshi. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. And play stopped because of an offside. It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. He can start some danger here. Two periods gone, a lot of entries on my score sheet. Room for more, though, in a close game. And after all of these goals scored, they're just separated by one. It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Close in play. Oh, and he misses. by Yoshi. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Got that one ahead. He's in! What a brilliant slide across the ice and the poke check. Back in front. And glides on through center ice. Good pass up that wing. Drives to the net. Club. And he'll cover. Defensive zone win. Glides to the safety behind the net. Picked up in the attacking zone. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Drop deflected off the blocker. A big collision there. Takes it up near the boards. Good quick poke check there. Looks ahead to start something. Carried through center ice. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Everly slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just over 4 minutes have passed here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Moves up along the boards. Pass right in front. Gets on by. He pushes on through mid-ice. He heads right for the net. They
score. Oh, come on.
A short-handed goal. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. Pass cut, strong play. Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. Controlled through the middle. At the front of the net. Decides on the area behind.
Damn him, you're like the worst defense, eh?
You're like, can't stand playing defense.
I could tell you're all over the place.
Well, I'm trying to stay in the right place, but like I said, I tell everybody that I'm not that much good of a D-man. I hardly ever play it.
Good solid defensive play there.
I'd rather play goalie than D.
He is not the goal.
Neutralized faceoff win.
He is not the goal for hits.
Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing.
Yeah. You pinch it all the time and hit, and they create an odd man rushes, and you just fucking.
Can he generate something?
So you're saying D-men should never pinch. You make it sound like I pinch every frickin' time. I only pinch when there's an opportunity.
Well, no, you just make the wrong decision.
Good pass up that
of course. I always make the wrong decision.
Looks ahead to start something.
Don't worry, everybody always sits there and makes themselves sound like they're the greatest player and I'm shit. I'm not saying you are, I'm just saying that.
And he's all alone.
No, it's just that you get a lot of players that, because they do fancy deeks and all that shit, and turn the puck over a shitload of times, you know, that they're the greatest players, and guys like me who just do the basic stuff are shit.
Dumped in. Spirited back on. Picks it up, and
yeah, I've always been the type that is a team player, you know.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
You on the liquor, boy? Sounds like
what?
You're taking it personal.
On the liquor? No. No, I'm not saying like I'm not saying you guys personally. I'm just saying that a lot of guys that I play with, like in these lobbies and stuff like that, you know, there's a lot of NHL guys that think they're like the greatest and that everybody else is shit, you know. Mount Willard being one of them. Thinks he's God's gift to fucking NHL.
Stick save. No, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. Up the wing. Offside stops the clock. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Can he make him chase it? They've got a two-on-one. He's in front with it. Back in front. Taken in at the corner by Eberle. Yoshi's taken a stick off. There'll be a penalty for this. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
Oh.
Back in his defensive end again. Chip to Yoshi. A giveaway. Shoot.
Oh, yeah, man, boys.
Wow.
Hey.
Over 3 minutes to be played. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. Good standing poke check by Brian Campbell. Tied up on the boards. Game-saving poke check. Good jab of the puck. Brought ahead and dumped and kitty-cornered to the corner. And there's a
delay. Oh, man.
A whistle and a rest. Connors with a good stop. He's had a quiet period, not a lot of action. He cannot afford any lapses. Moves up the wing. Outletted to Bort. Puck picked up in the corner by Brian Campbell. Fires it. He scores! It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Out in front. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. On to Bort. To Campbell. Let's it go. Lightning in that glove. And let's hear again from Ray.
We'll take a look back at the hat trick. He's been exceptional tonight. Found the open ice, and when he had the puck on his stick, it's not been there very long.
Solid, clean win. Gotta clear it here. What a tremendous... He missed the net! Oh, he'll pay for that.
Doc, he's pretty banged up here, but he's going to try and finish his shift somehow.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Clean win on the draw.
Oh, come on.
Right near the line. Cruises to the slot. Wrist shot. Wide. In on goal and easily handled. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Looks ahead to start something.
Too green.
Up in the attacking zone by Everly. Heads to the front.
Serious?
To Campbell.
Holy fuck, man.
He moves that one ahead through center. Good work. Stepped on past. Forcing a outstanding glove save. Can he generate something from there? Picks it up in his own end.
Oh, what's happening?
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. And so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. the shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you get a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.
So, and